Did you know in Deadpool 2, there happens to be a quick nod to a character from the comics? When Cable reverses time to save Wade Wilson and they exit the taxicab with Domino for a second time, Cable this time mentions to Wade that his daughter's name is Hope, as he plants the coin on him to save his life. This is a reference to Hope Summers, the mutant messiah who Cable protects in the X-Men comic books. If you like movie facts, subscribe.